With a Carbonite backup, you have access to your files from any internet-connected computer. All you have to do is log into your account at account.carbonite.com. Find the computer the original file is being backed up from, click View Files. If you know the name of the file you're looking for, you can search for it at the top. If you don't know the exact name of the file, but would be able to find it by browsing, you can simply click on the folders to navigate through them. There are two views for browsing, List View and Icon View. A Carbonite backup mirrors your computer's file structure. So if you know where your file is on your computer, it'll be in the same place in the backup. Once you find what you're looking for, you'll have a couple of options. For an individual file, you can click on the file to download a copy of it, or if you want copies of multiple documents or media, you can check the box next to each file and click the download button at the top. Keep in mind, anytime, anywhere access is only meant to give you access to copies of your files on the go. If you need to restore your entire backup, please install the Carbonite software.